Hello students, in this video we will see question answers of the chapter that is producing and storing food. So first question in this chapter is producing and storing food is that is why does the soil have to be ploughed before the seeds are sown? So here is the answer that the soil have to be ploughed before seeds are sown because before seeds are sown to loosen it. Means to loose the soil, what we are doing, first of all we are ploughing the soil, then we will sow the seeds. So why does the soil have to be ploughed? The soil have to be ploughed before the seeds are sown to loosen it, to loose the soil. And what will happen, what are the importance of doing this? So we will write that also by changing the paragraph. From new paragraph we will write, that is Loosening the soil with a plough makes the soil airy. That means so much amount of air will enter inside the soil. Now what will happen after this? This will helps the root of plant breathe. Means in this way the plant roots can breathe, or means they can exchange the gases, nutrition, water, like this they can do all the things if the soil is airy. And there is one more benefit, that what will happen, the roots can go into the loose soil more easily. The roots can go into the loose soil more easily. In search of water and nutrition. Now next question is, why do we need to add plant nutrition to the soil? So what is happening when again and again we are growing same crop on the same field, so it is losing its nutrition. So we can write its answers that plant take up nutrition from soil when crops are grown on the same soil or same field for a long time, the soil slowly loses nutrition . So nutrients have to be added to the soil to make it fertile. So this is the answer of second one. Now we will see next. Now next question is, what is the bad side of using pesticide? Pesticide means to control the pest or to kill the pests. What we are using, the medicines, the chemicals, that is known as pesticides. So answer we can write like this. The bad side of using pesticide is that it pollutes the soil and from the soil they are washed off into water bodies and in this way they harm to the animals, water animal also, and to human being also. And through water bodies, they can enter into aqueous animal body like fish and crawfish. It can enter into human. Diseases. Means not directly but indirectly we are also getting this pesticide either through water or through vegetables. So in any way if we are getting this one, so this one is harmful not only for us but for also for animals. Now next question is, what is manure? Manure is natural soil nutrients are called manure. Here also single N. Manure is produced by letting natural decomposer act natural decomposers act upon waste. Such as animal dung and crop residue. Residue means leftover. Whatever is left after the crop has been cut from the field, whatever is left, that is known as residue. And you can also write the material which is left after this. All the things are kept together and in this way slowly the microorganisms itself converting that material into the manure, which is known as natural and it is also known as manure. Now, in the next question, mention three ways of preventing food from spoiling. So, following are three ways. First one is drying means sukha hua, sukha dena. Second one is cooling, like frozen pea. And third one is pickling. And one more is there. You should, in this kind of question in which it is asking two or three, you should write one extra so that at the time of exam when you are giving answer, you also know about the fourth option also. So fourth option is here canning, that is extra one. Now next question, it is asking how is the food canned, that how we are doing the packing of the food. So its answer we can write, food is first heated to kill the microorganisms present in it. First of all, any kind of crop which we are going to use for canning, first of all we need to clear all the microorganisms by heating. Then the particular food means it is packed in airtight cans or bottles so that microorganisms can not enter it from the air. So it is asking in next question, mention two ways of irrigation crop. So this kind of answer again we will write, that following are two ways. And again we will write one extra so that at the time of exam we can remember. So first one is by pipes. By pipes we can also do irrigation by drinking rain. And by canals also we can do. So any of these two we can write to complete this answer. Now next question is, use one word to express these. First one is man-made plant nutrition. What we call the man-made plant nutrients? This is known as fertilizer. Fertilizer. Next question is cutting and gathering crops. What do we call this? This is known as harvesting. Next question is unwanted plants in the crop field, that is known as weeds. Next question is separating grains from harvested crop. What is the process? That is threshing. Next question is watering crop field. What this process is known as? Watering the crop's field is known as irrigation. This one already we have seen that for second step is irrigation only. Now here there was a mistake. This one is question number 5th and this one is question number 6th. So don't do like that, say this one you are writing here. Read the question and then write your answer. So 5th question was chemical used to get rid of the pest. So what we are using to remove the pest or to get rid of the pest? Pesticide. Pesticides. Next question, 7th one is something that decomposers cannot break down. That kind of thing is known as non-biodegradable means any of the bio thing or living organism cannot decompose it, cannot convert this waste thing into fertilizer. That kind of thing is known as non-biodegradable. For example, plastic is non-biodegradable. The microorganisms cannot convert the plastic into useful things. That's why that plastic is non-biodegradable. Now next questions are true false. First one is seeds can be sown with the help of thresher. So with the help of thresher we are not sowing the seed. So this sentence is false. Next question is second one, plough can be done by the tractors. True or false? So yes, plough can be done by the tractor. So this sentence is true. Now third one is pesticides are non-biodegradable things. So yes, pesticides are non-biodegradable things. So this sentence is true. Now next question is separating the cover of grain is called the winnowing. So this one is true. Yes, winnowing process is used to separate the grain covers. Next question is vinegar and oil stops the growth of microorganisms. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true that when you are adding vinegar or oil in something, so there will not grow any kind of microorganism. So this sentence is true. Next question is phosphorus is used in fertilizers. So it is true that phosphorus is used in fertilizers. If you have listened about the fertilizer NPK, in that P is for phosphorus. Now next question is tractors cannot be used for sowing seed. So this sentence is false. We can use the tractors for multiple sowing of seeds. So this sentence is wrong. So here we will write false. So in this way, well, chapter 12 exercise is complete. Write down this chapter in your copy and see you in the next video.